Top of the World makes you feel good. It's just a feel-good record, and what I like about it is it sort of in a microcosm does what I think this whole album does, or what I've tried to do is sort of give you a little bit of sort of the landscape of what I do music. It's got a sort of a techno sort of beat to it, and they're sort of modern in the chorus, but the verses when it starts singing, I always think of the Oak Ridge Boys. You can have a little. It's just got a real solid country melody in the verses. So I think it sort of explains the album all the way through just for that one song.
Top of the world.